His truth is marching on.
He never gets much credit. He only takes the blame. Everywhere he goes, he just finds more of the same. When laymen meet policemen, you know that it's a fact. They smile at his face and call him pig behind his back. He's the man who walks the beat. When you see him on the street, tell him thanks because he has a thankless job with little pay. You think that he's a big disgrace with his nightstick and his mace. But he's a servant of the people, and he proves it every day.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy was born to die. That money could buy. You know the rich would live and the poor would die. Oh, my trust, Lord, soon be over.
Sometimes when the media puts down the man in blue, the public turns against him even though it isn't true. And I've wondered how they've stood up under so much public hate since the Democrat convention in Chicago 68. While we sing for unsung heroes, let us not forget his wife. Every waking hour, she is fearing for his life. Through loneliness and worry, she does what she must do. A sacrifice she makes while he's protecting me and you.
Too late, my brother.
Too late, my brother.
Too late. But never mind.
You talk of bribes, corruption, and police brutality. It paints an ugly picture and reflects on you and me. You condemn the whole police force for what one man does alone. If there is a perfect man among you, let him cast a righteous stone. Remember this, cause while you're putting down the man in blue, the next ungrateful life he saves may very well be you. Now my testimonial is coming to an end. I hope that it reminds you, the policeman is your friend.